my makeup. I make sure that my face is always clean before I start. I use a simple tea tree wash from Superdrug. I then use a concealer. I tend not to use a liquid concealer as I suffer with oily skin, so the drier the product the better. I use a clear skin blemish clearing concealer, which is pretty good. It's pretty empty at the minute, but that's what I use. I'm going to start by putting concealer onto my trouble areas. I then move on to using my foundation, which is Kiko Milano. It's just a small little pot, which is, my colour is warm beige. I found that it is a pretty decent foundation. I start by putting people tend to work themselves from the bottom to the top, but I've always found that this is a better way for me. Tiny little dab on the trouble areas there to make sure that it's all gone. So there you go, that's my foundation part. I then use my beauty blender and just dab it out. I then move on to my eyebrows. It is Chelsea Boutique, which I found is the best product for me. It's basically just a stencil and powder, which is also waterproof. It will stay on your face, it won't smudge. I use a dark colour because I have dark hair. And then you just place it where you want it. So I want it there. Brushing, and then you use the pointed edge to brush it out and make it look softer. I then move on to my eyes. I tend to use a small tiny brush and a powder. I use the black one. This is Miss Sporty from Superdrug. I'm not one to use extremely expensive makeup, as most people work on budgets, so you just work really. Initial eyeliner. I tend to use eyelash curlers. My eyelashes are naturally quite long. They tend to point more down, but if I use this, it'll help them curl. So I use it on each one. Then use my mascara. It's just a simple Avon one. It's a big daring volume mascara. I don't tend to use a lot during the day for everyday makeup. My blush, just to make my face not look just one monotone look. I use the same brush as the rest of the brushes, just a light one, just to make it look natural. And rosy cheeks. And then if you've done a little too much, you just use your beauty blender to blend that out a little. I then go on to a dry foundation to cover any oily spots that you might get. That's all you need really, you don't want to cake it on, make it look unnatural. I then use a highlighter. I don't use a lot for the highlighter. I just tend to use it here. If you go more into the middle of your face, you've got to run the risk of looking oily, which you don't want if you do suffer with oily skin. As throughout the day, it will go slightly oily, so you don't want to add to that. Use a little on the nose, just a little. That one is NUA Academy. That is also from Superdrug. I swear by it. I use a pink tone on that because obviously I use a pink blusher. But that's it. I hope you enjoyed my video and you can subscribe. Thanks guys.